Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Varanya. Today, I will talking you through my daily makeup before I'm going to work. But first of all, I would like to encourage everyone to continue practice social distancing to help prevent the spread of COVID-19 and to continue wearing a mask when you're going out, washing your hand, using alcohol hand gel, as well as to register yourself with NHS to receive COVID-19 vaccine. By doing this together, we will be able to bring COVID-19 to an end. So now let's start with doing makeup. First of all, I will apply Moisturizer Eye, the product from Clinic. This to help keep my eye moist and to prevent wrinkle around my eyes. I will be doing night sweep, so just want to cheer myself up. By doing makeup before I going to work. Next, I will apply Olay Day Lotion for normal to oily skin, SPF 15. This to help protect my skin from sunlight and artificial light. With Olay products, day lotion SPF 15, night cream, day cream SPF 15. We are selling them on our Facebook shop on WS Company Facebook page. If you click on our shop, you will see varieties of our products on there. Next, I will apply face primer. Super primer from Clinic. This to help create the perfect base for my long lasting makeup and to help enhance my beauty, make my makeup last longer during the day or during the night, and to prevent my makeup from create dots around my T-zone. With our product that we are selling on our Facebook shop, we can post it to you by standard Royal Mail, or you can collect it in person from our Croydon office. At the moment, we fallen behind on paying our rents and bill for our office in Croydon, and we also fallen behind on paying for my mother dialysis treatment in the hospital in Thailand. So I would like to say thank you to hospital staff in Thailand for looking after my mother and let us own the hospital money for my mother dialysis treatments. And also would like to say thank you for everyone that helped to donate toward my mother dialysis treatments. And I am hoping that everyone will continue to support our family. So thank you very much. At the moment, I'm apply the foundation, MUA foundation shade color 150. This foundation will covered on the pigment on my skin. Like a full coverage. This is a long way made finished foundation, shade color 150 from MUA Makeup Academy. Next, I will apply pressed powder from the collection. When I'm working night, I do worry about my car will get stolen while I'm at work. At the moment, I'm advertise for selling my car on Facebook Marketplace, but so far there is no one show the interest on buying my car yet. Worry about my car will get stolen while I'm at work. Worry that I cannot travel up to Durham to see my house. Worry that my house will get burglar. It's too much worry during COVID-19 pandemic. Next, I will apply MUA Makeup Academy eyeshadow. Today I will change the shade color. I will use like a brown color. One good thing about my new flat that I'm going to move in next month is it has got a off-street parking. Which is that's what I really need, really off-street parking. So I will apply my brown and orange color again. So if I cannot sell my car before I move away, then there is off-street parking at my new flat where I can park my car. At least I won't have to worry so much about that it will get stolen while I'm at work at night, because they got CCTV. Next, I will apply mascara. It's from Clinique. This is a waterproof mascara. I do looking forward to moving to my new flat next month, really. Even I'm not yet here back about the process of my reference. I have sent them a document via the email, but I have not heard back about the process of the reference. But I do looking forward to the move, because I have already put some money toward it. I have paid them £800 already, and I got another £1,000 to pay before I move in. At least I will have my own kitchen, my own bathroom, reception area, and a bedroom where I can doing some cooking and make a video of myself doing some cooking. I will have my own private space. I can walk around in my private space without I have to worry about how to keep my surgical mask on. Next is color for my eyebrow. I'm using the color from the collection. When I'm in my own flat, as from next month onward, I can walk around without wearing a surgical mask in my own flat. Don't have to worry about practice social distancing in my own flat. I can relax when I come home from work. Make video of myself doing cooking. I'm actually looking forward to it, which means I can do more work. that's what it's on about. I can do more work. I can concentrate on doing my schoolwork as well. Looking forward to be able to create more work, and there will be more work to be done in my when I feel like I am having my own privacy, my own space. I will be able to create so much work. My mind will working properly. I'm now starting video on YouTube. I need to thinking for the perfect press for me to be able to produce more video quality video for everyone to watch. Daily makeup before I go to work, as well as cooking videos. Sound interesting, isn't it? More work to be done. Next, I will apply Rashawn from MUA Makeup Academy. I got so much bills, so much expenses. Bill for my company, my place to live, bill for my mother treatment. So I need to be able to create more work, attract more audience, get more people to watch my video, click like, share and subscribe in order to be able to make enough money to cover on my expenses. I do appreciate that people do donate money into helping me and my family, but sometimes the donation money is not come quick enough, and we ended up behind on payment of her hospital treatment. So I need to work harder to cover on the expenses. So by moving into a new flat, hopefully will be the way forward, because I will be able to doing more work. Anyway, my new landlord, they seem to be very generous people. Indian lady, seem to be very nice lady. Next thing is a lipstick. This is a plum pop color from Clinique, shade color number 14. With Clinique products, you can find it in any Clinique store, or you can even order it online. I like Clinique products because they not irritate my skin. because I got sensitive skin, so with using clinic products, it will enhance my beauty and then not irritate my skin. Last one, Hugo Boss Deep Red. We are selling Hugo Boss fragrance on our Facebook shop as well. So you click on our shop on WS company Facebook page, you will see some of the Hugo Boss fragrance on there for male and female. Okay guys, I'm ready for my night shift tonight. Thank you very much for watching. If you like it, please click like. If you like it very much, please click share, and even click subscribe for us. That will be a great help. Thank you very much for watching, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.